Unsettled weather is expected across Trinidad and Tobago midweek, with several tropical waves are coming by, as well as the intertropical convergence zone. So we'll be seeing longer spells of showers and rain, with the likelihood of a thunder, especially across Trinidad shores as you go through the day. There's a 70% chance of us seeing those heavy bursts and thunderstorms for Trinidad, especially over eastern areas, so be mindful of the possibility of street and flash flooding as you go through the day, as well as gusty winds in those downpours along those eastern areas of Trinidad, and eventually pushing across most areas of Trinidad and Tobago as you go through Wednesday and continuing into Thursday. Temperature-wise, we're looking at a comfortable 29 degrees Celsius by day, and it should be feeling rather cool as we go through Wednesday night. Now, the forecast models are looking for about 30, maybe 40 millimetres of rainfall in places, and that will likely lead to the possibility of a street or flash flooding through Thursday, and possibly less so on Friday. And then on Saturday, we should be seeing some brightening of the skies. Some fair weather is expected by the weekend, and possibility of some Saharan dust as well as we go through the weekend then. But for heading offshore, looking at choppy seas, 2.5 metres with those gusty winds. So be mindful about that if you are heading out for fisherfolk, especially through Wednesday night and going into Thursday. So that's your weather, and that's the firm mate.